lawn service companies, leaving their mark and their bill, but not doing any work.
They violated my trust.
TW Star goes in depth to expose this practice and tells you how to protect yourself from being ripped off. Tuesday on KTBS 3 News at 6.